This is Beth Al Mukarram Mosque in Arlington, Virginia. Worshippers have finished their prayer session, but they are staying for a lesson from an Arlington County police officer.
So today we want to talk about how to respond to an active shooter event.
Officers are teaching worshippers what to do if someone opens fire in the mosque.
The purpose of the active shooter training is to prepare the public to have the tools necessary in case an act of violence should take place.
Worshippers say they welcome this kind of training.
It was wonderful. I am very much happy for being here and learning the techniques to escape some of the unexpected shooting situations in public places, especially in the mosque.
I really appreciate the Arlington County police officer that they care about us. They really, really care about us.
This training is based on the best practices of U.S. Department of Homeland Security. It promotes the run, hide, and fight model. It urges people first to run away from a shooter if possible. If not, officials urge people to hide and finally to fight back and do everything humanly possible to survive.
I think it was good because at least it got me thinking and it made me not feel like so helpless. You know, and it's encouraging to have even police officers tell you, like, even just doing a little thing like hiding under a desk with a trash can save your life. That's good news.
Some places, like an office building, you can hide in the bathroom and lock the door.
Mosque leaders say they decided to offer this training after the latest attacks on the mosque and synagogues.
We imams had a meeting in the area. We thought that New Zealand kind of incident can happen anywhere. Therefore, we decided to have this program. For this, we reached out to Islamic Circle of North America for help. They organized this training with the help of local police department.
So the most important thing the police need to know is, where are you? What the location? Okay, so that is the first thing you need to get out.
The training is provided to all religious communities. Officers say they hope the worshippers will be as prepared as possible, but never have to use the lessons they have learned. Nilofer Mughal, VOA News, Arlington, Virginia.